Rishika Lakshmi. I am studying 4th class. Today I am explaining about Japanese multiplication method. The Japanese method is a visual way to represent multiplication. It involves lines and intersections. One can be represent one line, two can be represent two lines, three can be represent three lines, and so on. For example, 12 into 32, we have to draw one line. We have to gain some gap and draw two lines. 1, 2. Here we should draw three lines. 1, 2, 3. Here we should draw two lines. 1, 2. This is ones, this is tens, and this is hundreds. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8. 1, 2, 3. 3. So answer is 384. 384. Next example, 24 into 13. We have to draw two lines. 1, 2. We have to give some gap and draw four lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. We have to draw one line. Here we have to draw three lines. 1, 2, 3. Ones, tens, hundreds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Here 12 came. We have to write 2 and we have to write here plus 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 plus 1 is equal to 11. Here we have to write 1 and here we have to write plus 1. 1, 2. 2 plus 1 is equal to 3. So answer is 312. 312. Next one is 102 into 23. We have to draw one line. 0 is not considered, so we draw with another color. 2. We draw two lines. 3. 5, 6. Red color is 0, so we do not add it. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. So answer is 2346. Next one is 123 into 321. We have to draw one line. We have to draw two lines. We have to draw three lines. Two. One. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Here 14 came. So we write 4 and here we write plus 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here we got 8. 8 plus 1 is equal to 9. 1, 2, 3. So answer is 39,483. So this is Japanese multiplication method. If you like this video, like, share, subscribe. Thank you.